On the seaside, oh, we found our way. In a gray northern place, yeah, we lost our sun. In the rain, it's a long, hard road that we must travel now. Oh, you mind?
Hi there, welcome to my lesson of the Great Northwest from Mighty Oaks. So today you'll need a guitar with standard tuning and a capo on the 4th fret. In the video description, there's a link where we can find tabs and chords for the song. It will be much easier for you to follow the teaching. Are you ready? Let's get a close up. So here we go, guys. You can put the capo on the 4th fret like this. And for the chords for this song is a G, a D9 add 11 over A. This is a Mighty Oaks chord. They play this chord very often. And then you have a C over G. It's like a C, but you play the G note here on the 6th string. And finally, you have a E minor. And this is for the verses and the chorus. So, let's go. Okay, now the strumming is down, up, down, up, down. And now with the lyrics. On the seaside, oh, we found our way. In the gray north, yeah, we lost our sun. Okay, now the chorus.
Oh, my love, find me the right time.
I'm gonna show you the riff you can play with the C over G. So when you are on the C over G or C, you're gonna play a hammer-on on the fourth strings, second fret. So practice to just do a hammer-on with the C over G. And after you do a chord without this finger. So, very slowly. Okay, now the outro. In the outro, you have a B minor, a A, an E minor, and a G. Okay, that's it, guys. See you for another lesson. Bye-bye.